Hi everybody, welcome to NuttX channel. Today I'll explain how to use a gesture sensor like this one to detect hand movement, like to left, to right, top and down. So let's get started. Open the Linux terminal. Enter inside NuttX space NuttX. Execute make dist clean to clear previous configuration. First, we need to verify if our board has the APDS-9960 board initialization. For example, ls configs STM32F103 minimum SRC STM32_APDS9960.c. Okay, the file exists. If everything is alright, we can start the configuration. Execute tools configure.sa STM32F103 minimum / NSH. Now execute make menu config to configure the APDS9960. Make menu config. Unfortunately, this drive uses a lot of memory, so we need to use an external USB serial adapter like we did in the video number 3. I will show now how to configure the APDS9960. Enter inside System Type, STM32 Peripheral Support, and enable I2C1. Exit. Exit again. Go to Device Drivers and enable I2C driver support. We don't need to select any other option inside this drive. You can return, you can exit. And now go to Sensor Drivers. Here, select the sensor device drive. Enable the Avago APDS9960 gesture sensor support. Okay, you can exit. Exit again. Now go to RTOS features. Go to work queue support. Change the high priority worker thread stack size to 4 kilobyte 4096. Exit. Exit again. Now go to application configuration. Examples. And enable the APDS9960 test application. Okay, we can exit now. Exit again. And finally exit and save. Now we can run make to compile the source code. The source code was compiled correctly. Now I will explain how you connect the wires to the APDS9960 module. So let's check it out. Okay, connect the red wire to VCC and to 3.3 volts of the STM32F103 minimum board. Ok?
Okay, connect the black wire to GND and to G pin. Connect the yellow wire to INT pin and to A0. Okay. Connect the green wire to SDA, the I2C data pin, to B7, to pin B7. And finally, connect the gray wire to SCL, to I2C clock, and to B6 pin. Also, we need to connect the USB serial adapter. Okay, now we just need to connect the cable to computer and the USB to power up the board.
Okay, the module was connected correctly. Now I will flash the firmware inside the board. If you don't know how to do that, please watch this video explain. Open your CD, Ctrl L. Okay, the firmware was flashed correctly. Now I will execute minicon, reset the board. Let's see if the gesture sensor was created. Okay, it is here, gest 0. Let's see if the APDS-9960 example is here. Let's execute it, APDS-9960. Let's test it. Right, left, up, down. Again, left, right, up, down. Okay, up, down, right, left, up, down, up again. So basically that is it. I hope you had enjoyed this video. If you are not subscribed to NuttX channel, please subscribe. And if you like this video, please press the like button, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.